Brian with Affordable Fishing. Just here for a real short trip to the Tusk River. Test a couple baits out. It's going to be muddy coming up. We've had a lot of rain today. It's raining right now, so I don't know what to expect, but we're going to give it a shot. Using a little underspin with a Kytec minnow on it right now. That's the bait of choice today. See what happens. Thought I had something hit it right there, but couldn't say for sure. Had to get out and try it, even though the weather's not good today. Tired of sitting in the house and doing nothing. See what happens. Maybe we'll catch a fish here today, maybe we won't. Water color's not the greatest from all the rain, but sit at home, make excuses, or go fishing. I go fishing. So far today, had no luck, but we're going to keep trying. Thing with this river is you never know what you're going to catch. We get sawguys, smallmouth, rock bass, crappie. Just one of them things where you never know. Give it a chance, see what happens. If I don't get something on this Kytec, I'll switch over and try these other baits I have with me. Usually a lot of smallmouth and rock bass in here, but said we've had a lot of rain, so I don't know what the water. Clarity doesn't look that bad, but I can tell it is coming up a little bit. See what happens. Never know. That's why it's called fishing and not catching, duh. Beautiful. Like I said, I love this fall. Come over here and just listen to the sound of the water and relaxes me. But really wanted to get a fish on camera. Haven't done that yet, but I'm trying. May go to an inline spinner or a little shallow running style jerk bait here in a minute. Thing with these falls is you usually see a lot of bait fish moving, a lot of activity up in here because of the oxygen level. Surprised there isn't something jumping all over this little Kytec minnow, but it's been slow. Last couple trips out, I've struggled. I really haven't done very well, so. The underspin I'm using is made by a local guy by the name of Rocky Moore. Bobber Down Tackle. Check him out on Facebook. He's got a page on there. Prices are awesome, and the quality of stuff is really good. I recommend you check him out. One more cast, and we'll try the other stuff. Steady little drizzle, but I'm under some trees, so I'm not really getting soaking wet. I definitely ain't gonna melt anyway, so why not? I lied, I'm gonna go one more cast. front of them falls, there should be fish laying in there. I don't understand why it's been so slow. There was a fish. I just lost a nice smallmouth. Boy, I hope I got that on tape. Boy, that was a good-sized smallie, too, and he tried to crush it. Dang it. That was a good little fish. I'd say 13 inches at least. He really come after that friggin' underspin hard. Unfortunately for us, he missed it. The thing with fishing, just about time you're ready to give up, something like that happens. That fish literally jumped on that bait 12 inches off the shore here. At least I know he's in here and he's aggressive. Maybe I can get him to come back, hit again. Exciting. My heart's pumping now. Finally get a bite on camera and I missed it. Well, fish missed the bait. I didn't miss it. Can't seem to get him to hit again. It's crazy. As aggressive as he was, I thought he'd come back and smack it again, but he hasn't so far. Okay, last cast with the Kitech, and I gotta try these other baits. That was the main reason for coming over here. Test out a couple new baits I may be selling. Brian's Discount Baits online if you want to look me up. Or Brian Huff on Facebook. I post a lot on there. I'm gonna switch this bait now. Okay, I'm back. Tied on. This is the bait of choice right now. Give it a shot. See what happens. It's got an awesome swimming action. I'm very, very happy with it. Definitely be offering them for sale online here. Trying to get you a fish before I head out of here in this rain, but who knows. Like the action of this new bait though, it looks incredible in the water. I generally test all my baits before I sell them, make sure I'm happy with the way they swim, and I'm happy with this guy. Got a great action. Smallmouth should jump all over that if they see it. So far, nothing. You never know, though. That one earlier surprised me. Hit so close to the bank. I mean, I should have been ready, but I wasn't. Snagged somebody's old fishing line. That's why it's important, guys, when you snag up, to try to get your line out of the water. Not only is it a mess for the next guy, but Then you gotta try to untangle it. And that was a mess too. There was line all over that lure from out there. Somebody left their old line in the water. Yeah, I'm gonna give her another shot. Haven't had a hit on it yet, but I'm telling you, this action on this bait is nice. All the rain and the water color being off, I wasn't expecting much, but it's nice to get out here and test out a bait and make sure it does what I want it to do before I go to sell it. And we know there's one good smallmouth in here because he scared the hell out of me. There's a fish. Fish on. What we got here? Oh, he come off. Man, my luck the last few days. Kind of looked like a small smallmouth bass, but I couldn't say for sure. Didn't get a real good look at it. And that's a disappointment. I wanted to put a fish on the bank for you guys. That wasn't a big fish, but it was a fish. Any fish is better than no fish at all. Well, one good thing is I know this new bait is attractive to fish. Definitely be putting them up online for sale. This weather stinks. A steady drizzle. It's enough to get you wet. Still trying. Trying to put one on the bank. Cast on this, I'm going to try out the new inline spinners I purchased that I'm going to have up online for sale. That, and there's a little bit of lightning cracking around here, so I don't know how much longer I'll be out. Don't want to push my luck too much. I lied. That's a fisherman for you. Last cast means about four or five more usually. Alrighty, I'm gonna tie on the inline spinner. I'll be back with you in a minute. Alright, got the inline spinner tied on. These things catch anything that swims, so it's my last chance before I get out of here. Good action, spins good. It's not real heavy though for like a river. But then again, you don't need real heavy all the time. Sometimes they're right under the surface anyway. Okay, giving her a shot here. might get lucky and get into a fish up in there. I got into that old fishing line again. People leave their line hanging and it makes a mess for everybody. I have to untangle that again. Alright, we got her off there. I'll give her another shot. Keep throwing in here and see what happens. This weather sucks. Just rain, steady little drizzle. Be soaked. Then my wife's gonna kick me in the ass, but hey, grab that. Fouled the spinner up, throwing it up on them rocks over there. Tell you what, I'm surprised we haven't caught a fish. I mean, I lost the one that I had on, but cloudy, overcast, light rain like this, usually the fish are on. They don't seem to be on today. Afraid of a little bit of rain, but I'm starting to get wet, so I'll be packing it in here soon. Can't believe I missed that fish come off like that. Just about had enough. Shut down the. Well, I switched lures. This bait here is going to be my last chance for redemption, and I'm out of here. This rain sucks. Well, bait's got a good action to it. I'm really happy with it too. Just can't seem to draw a bite today. That's fishing the river. One day it's on, next day it's off. You never know. like I'm out of luck. Rain's starting to come harder. I ain't gonna be here very long. Call me a sissy if you want to. Thunder isn't real promising either. Give it a shot. Can't say I didn't try. But as a famous person once said, that's why it's called fishing and not catching, duh. It sure looks good today. Cloudy, overcast. Just think the fish would be active. They haven't been. Well, yeah, I had 2 strikes. But I expected a little more. That weather's trying to chase me off. To get you one Tusk River smallmouth, give you an idea what they look like in here. They're beautiful fish, but they ain't cooperating. Threw that way shallower than I wanted to, but it came through everything. I'm really new to the whole GoPro thing, so I don't know what any of these videos are going to look like when I'm done with them anyway, but being I didn't catch anything today, you didn't miss anything. Them smallmouths should be sitting in these rocks. And of course today when I got the camera on, they're not. I mean, you look at that eddy right there. Perfect for a smallmouth bass. They just don't seem to be up in here and real active today. I think I blew my chance. last cast, and I mean it this time. Well, about enough. Brian with Affordable Fishing. Signing off so I can go home and get on some dry clothes. Maybe next time we'll put a fish up on camera.